Hi, how are you, Li Hongma? Today, we are going to learn how to make negative statements. 今天呢，我們呢，就學怎樣做一些否定的句子。As we know, the word not is used to change the affirmative statement into the negative statement. 當我們想將一句肯定的句子變成一句否定的句子的時候呢，我們就會用not 嗰個字 ，not， not。咁點樣加法咧 ？When a verb to be， 嗱 ，verb to be 包括啲咩咧 ？Is 啦 ，am 啦 ，are 啦 ，was 啦 ，were，is in the sentence。咁我哋如果見到 verb to be 嘅時候，喺一個句子裏邊 ，in the sentence， 咁我哋點加咧？嗱 ，for example，Joseph。Is a greedy man. Joseph 咧係一個貪心嘅人喎 ，greedy。好啦，咁如果我哋要講佢唔係一個貪心嘅人咧，咁我哋首先揾出個 verb to be 先。咁喺呢個句子裏邊個 verb to be 咧就係呢個 is 啦。咁然後咧，我睇個 is 字後面加個 not 字咧，就會變做一句否定嘅句子噶咯喎。咁就係 Joseph is not。或者你係簡寫啦 ，isn't a greedy man。Joseph 咧唔係一個貪心嘅人。When a modal verb 嗱，如果呢一個係情態動詞 ，modal verb 例如係 can 啦、could 啦、should 啦、would、must、may and will is in the sentence。咁見到呢啲字咧。我哋亦都係喺呢啲字後邊咧加個 not 字落去啦。嗱 ，for example，it may rain tomorrow， 聽日 may 啦，可能會落雨喎。It may rain tomorrow。咁如果將佢轉做否定咧，我哋就首先揾出個 modal verb 先啦 ，may 啦，然後喺下邊加個 not， 就變咗做 it may not rain tomorrow。咁咧就會變咗，聽日可能唔落雨噃。When other auxiliary verbs is in the sentence, we put not after the auxiliary verb。如果係有其他助動詞喺嗰個句子裏邊咧，我哋咧就要揾咗佢出嚟，然後加個 not 字落去咧，就會將嗰個句子咧變做否定噶啦。嗱，我哋睇睇 number one。He has done these projects. 咁佢 has done 啦，已經做好呢一堆嘅項目啦。咁我哋咧就要揾出嗰個 auxiliary verb， 就係嗰個助動詞咧，就係 has done 啦。咁我哋將呢一個咧變做否定喎。咁咧就係 he has not done these projects. He has not.Done these projects， 或者係簡寫 hasn't 啦。Number two， we are discussing the topic。咁我哋咧一齊咧就傾緊呢一個題目啦。個 topic discussing 係傾緊啦，商議緊啦。咁我哋揾到嗰個 auxiliary verb 咧就係 are。咁我哋咧就加個 not 字喺後邊啦。咁變咗否定嘅句子咧，就係 we are not 或者 we aren't discussing the topic。我哋咧唔係講緊呢一個題目啦。Number three， she is looking for a pen。Looking for 即係揾緊啦 ，a pen 揾緊一支筆啦。咁咧，我哋嗰個 auxiliary verb 咧揾到出嚟咧就係 is 喎。咁所以咧。我哋將佢轉到否定嘅時候，就加個 not 字喺後邊咧，就變咗 she is not 或者 isn't 簡寫啦。Looking for a pen， 佢唔係揾緊一支筆。When the tense of the sentence where you cannot find or see the auxiliary verbs nor the verb to be， what can we do？ 好啦。又冇 auxiliary verbs， 又冇 verb to be 嘅時候，我哋點樣樣做咧？ 揾唔到喎，咁我哋唯有借啦。我哋借一啲 auxiliary verb， 我哋借 do 啦、does 啦，或者係 did， 然後咧喺後邊加個 not 字落去啦。For example， I have a book。咁我哋揾唔到 verb to be 啦，又揾唔到 auxiliary verb 啦，咁我哋咧就借個 do 字啦。因為呢一個係 have 啦，係一個 simple present tense 嚟嘅。咁我哋咧就借個 do， 然後喺後邊加個 not， 咁就可以將呢一句咧變做否定啦。咁所以 I have a book， 如果你轉做否定咧，你就借個 do 字出嚟喎，加個 not 變咗 I do not have a book， 或者係可以講簡稱啦 ，I don't。Have a book. Number two, James lives in London. James 咧就住喺倫敦嘅。咁我哋點樣樣可以將佢轉做否定嘅句子咧？嗱，因為呢個 lives 咧係一個 simple present tense， 係 third person singular， 咁係第三身單數嚟嘅喎。咁如果是第三身 he, she, it 的時候是 present, simple present tense， 我們是借什麼字呢？是啦，借個 does 字啦。咁然後呢就加個 not 字呢，就可以將它變做否定的啦，變做 negative 的啦。咁呢就是 James does not live in London。 James 不是住在倫敦的，或者是 James doesn't live in London， 这个呢就是一个简写来的 doesn't。 Now we look at example 3， They went to the museum。 好啦，那我们就要看看 went 了，借个什么字呢？ Now went 呢就是 simple past tense 来的，是简单的过去式。簡單的過去式，我們可以借個什麼字呢？沒錯啦，就是這個 did 啦，因為這個是 do 的 past tense 來的喔。那呢，那個 went 字呢，就要轉做 did not go 啦。那呢，因為 did not 之後呢，我們是要它最簡單的那個 form 是出來的喔。所以 they went to the museum， 他們去過去式啦，博物館 museum。 如果是否定式呢，就變成 they did not 或者 they didn't go to the museum， 他們沒有去到博物館了。 So do you remember how to make negative sentences when there is no verb to be or auxiliary verbs？ 當你沒有 verb to be， 有沒有 SMR 和 were 那些啦，或者是沒有 auxiliary verbs like has 啊、are 啊、或者 is 那些啦，那你怎樣做啊？ Yes, we borrow do, does, or did, and add a not after it。 是啦，我們就借 do 啦、does 啦、或者是 did 啦，然後跟著呢加個 not 字喺後邊咧，就會將一句句子咧變做否定式噶啦。Now let's do some exercises. Please write the negatives of the following sentences. 好啦，我哋而家咧就做啲練習先啦。嗱，喺以下句子嗰度咧，請你將佢哋嘅否定式寫出嚟啦。或者你想停一停呢個錄影，俾多少少時間做。過多一陣之後咧，我哋就會俾我哋嘅參考答案俾你噶啦。And here are our answers。嗱，呢度咧就係我哋嘅答案啦。嗱，睇第一句啦。May is a lot。May 食好多嘢喎。咁要否定嘅時候，好啦，睇有冇 verb to be 先，有冇 auxiliary verb 先，揾唔到噃。咁我哋睇呢個 eats 咧，就係 simple present tense 喎。 那我们要借个字了，借什么字呢？没错啦，就借个 does 字。 So the answer is May does not eat a lot. 第一条 Number two, we do exercises. 我们做运动咯。咁又冇助动词，又冇 verb to be， 咁所以我哋咧系啦，因为 simple present tense 啦，我哋咧就借 do 啦 ，do not， 所以就系 we do not do exercises。第三条 ，he could speak good English， 啊，今次有个 could 喺度咯，有个 helping verb 喺度咯。咁就比較簡單啲啦，我睇 could 後邊加個 not 字就得啦。He could not speak good English. Speak 係講啦 ，good 係好啦，好嘅英文。咁由 he could speak good English， 佢可以講好好嘅英文，變做 he could not speak good English， 就變咗做否定啦。好啦 ，number four， she spoke poor English。佢講好差嘅英文 English， 今次咧好似又見唔到助動詞，又見唔到 verb to be 喎。咁我哋睇下呢個 spoke 咧係 simple past tense 嚟嘅。咁我哋借咩字啊？係啦，我哋就借個 did 啦，加個 not 啦，然後 spoke 咧，我哋揾翻佢個 base form 最簡單嗰個 speak 啦。咁所以咧，轉做否定式咧，就係 she did not speak poor English。你做得啱唔啱啊？有機會咧，做多啲練習啦，你英文咧就會越嚟越好噶啦。And this is the end of the lesson. Thanks for joining me. See you.